sure Walker feels the same.
Booted. Bird on patrol. Watch out.
Llamero es el Tinku. Qué ganas de bailar.
Unidad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes in. Santa Blanca's foreign military instructors Ram's main training camp in Montayoc. Killing them will bring training in the province to a halt.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I'll drive.
People, you are satisfied, people.
Fire.
Copy that. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Shit. We got cartel soldiers nearby. Ready? Open fire.
We'll go. I have a shot. Engaging. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Rally on me.
Roger that.
Here's the schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them.
The end user certificate will be good. The officials are in Sueño's pocket. My pocket.
Are you shitting me? You want me to put German rifles in the hands of Santa Blanca?
No, I want you to put German rifles into my hands, so I can get some credit with Sueño.
And what? We track the serial numbers? Why would I do that gunwalking shit the ATF does? Giving the cartel guns does nothing for my problems.
But we're not giving guns to the cartel. I'll deliver the shipment to a depot that the rebels know, someplace weak that they can hit. Then the guns that Santa Blanca pays for become the rebels' guns.
Now that's a plan I can get behind. I've got 100 rifles in the warehouse of a shell company in Greece. I'll ship them legit to El Alto, but you'll have to figure out how to get the Connex south.
Drone is airborne. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Rally up, people.
Copy.
Calling for indirect fire. Engaging hostiles. Rally on me.
A copy.
Instructor's hit. Good kill. I call Pacatori for some reinforcements. Frag out.
Shit, the dead troops are reinforcing.
Shit,
take cover.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Frag out.
Drop a stack of tires.
Thanks. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. The rebels for some indirect fire. I got eyes on the mouth.
Sniper!
You guys ready? Fire!
Roger that.
Yo, rally up.
Roger that.
Open fire.
Copy that.
That's the last of the instructors. We're done here.
You really think this will slow the cartel down?
Absolutely. When word gets out about what happened, El Muro's gonna have a hell of a time getting new instructors.
And if the dumbasses don't listen, we keep coming back until they get the message.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy.
Alert's over. Let's get back to work.
That guy's history. That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least.
I'm calling for indirect fire. Rally up, you think.
Got it. Moving.
Fuck! Sniper!
Got the target. I don't have a shot.
Rally on me.
Copy. Moving.
Got another tango. For some rebels to back us up.
Ugh. Moving to position. Need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco. He's dead.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger. Hostiles evident.
Fire.
Copy.
I call Pakatari for some reinforcements.
Watch out. Place is real arms disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Tango down.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Deploying drone. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Stay there.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Hold your position.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Stay there.
I'll fly.
Infiltrate the base, hack it, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
Let's go. fire.
I copy. I have a shot. Engaging. Kill confirmed.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Rally on me.
Roger that.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Ready.
He's dead.
Some rebels to back us up.
Copy. Be right there.
Chopper, down, down. Chopper, hit the dirt. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Rally up, people.
Shit, they spotted us. Copy that.
In the old days, the miners made sure to leave offerings to El Tio down in the tunnels. Over the stones, so El Tio would leave them be. The year I turned 25, I
me.
Was working in a mine near Huayna.
Roger.
It was cold and deep. The timbers were rotted and its veins were nearly dry. Times were hard. There was so little coming out of the mine that people barely had enough to eat, much less feed El Tio. We had
I'll
been
pilot.
Working in the deepest parts of the mine for many weeks, and the tunnels had begun to shift and groan. I knew that El Tio was hungry and that something bad was going to happen. So my brother and I went into the hills one night and killed a llama. That morning, before I went down into the mine, I painted its blood on the entrance as an offering to the caving happened later that day. One minute I was working, the next, I was alone in the darkness. I could hear my friends moaning and crying out in pain, cut up by tons of earth and rock. One by one, my friends fell silent. I sat in the dark and listened to them.
The mausoleum looked cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
coming up on UNIDAD's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out, watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a heliport?
If Bowman's intel is up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement. Spotted one with submachine guns. Rally up, people.
Moving.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Roger. Target is down.
I call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataques. Fuego a voluntad.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Shift position.
Man down over here. Man down.
Shit, man down.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.